hell you been?
Pawnee.
My condolences.
I'm going inside Rossi Fremont. I need your help.
You don't pay me enough. I'm not entering that death trap.
You don't have to. I need you behind a scope.
Again? It's more reasonable. Hey, you won't guess where I am.
You're absolutely right.
I'm watering your plant.
Maurice, put him on.
What? What? Who is this?
If you don't talk, you don't leave.
Oh, no. Come on, please. I got no name. You don't understand. I'm trapped. I can't stop seeing that little girl. She's looking at me.
Shut up. I said, shut up.
All right, Weepy, back to your corner. Jesus, Pierce, what did you say to him?
You'll meet me there. Rossi Fremont.
Of course. I'll be in place.
No bedbug this time. I'm going in alone. Seen the layout, I know the room. A rack's in there somewhere, and it won't take him long to realize I'm coming. He knows what I'm after now. This time I leave with everything. I'm a Rossi Fremont.
Yeah, I see you. Are you gonna tell me why we're fucking with these guys?
Do you care?
Not really.
There's a computer inside that...
It's okay. I really don't care. I was just trying to make some small talk.
Claire, can you get this door open?
We're working on it. T-Bone's got an idea.
Yeah. They're running my encryption on the security doors. It's kind of hard to finagle remotely, but your Wonder Girl here? She just had a damn good idea. If you can cut power to that door, it's going to default to the base code for about half a second.
And you know the base code?
Yep. I wrote the damn algorithm. Let's give it a whirl.
Thank you.
gates open.
You can thank us in person. Be safe, Aiden.
What, think I didn't know you were coming?
Just saw me. Gotta be close. No! Get him off!
Yeah. you I'll be looking
flank
for
this motherfucker fight, right motherfucker. Now.
Hold the flash like this.
Shit!
What the? Grenade!
Do me a favor, man. Make it quick. Right there! Damn, motherfucker got a job for me! I got my eyes on you, motherfucker! I'm gonna end you!
No, fuck no! Man, I can't go out like this!
I swear to God, he was right there, dog.
Receiving everything now.
I see it. It's all coming in. T-Bone's going to start decrypting it as soon as we have it all. That's a pretty big download.
All of this is Iraq's leverage. It's blackmail. He's been collecting this for a long time.
There. That's everything. Hurry back, Aiden. T-Bone's decrypting it now.
I'm on my way.
Auction?
Iraq.
You the shit raining down on me? Cause I got a lot of shit raining down on me. Stop right there. I'm not about to let you get away with this. You've been
fucking me up, snooping in my shit, right? Interfering with my plans.
Iraq, you're all dead!
It was you. You were the other hacker in the Merlot.
That there's my currency. My masterpiece. And you're trying to take that from me.
You took something far more valuable from me.
I took from you. Motherfucker, I don't even know you.
Be king in a tiny castle.
Then you're wrong.
And you're lucky Quinn's lapdog.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Yeah. Yeah, I seen your type before, man. Self-righteous motherfuckers. I tried to counter people off the battlefield.
Every file you have. All of your hard work, gone.
The Merlot's a slick hotel. Bunch of rich white motherfuckers just waiting to pay up. So you take it from me? Eventually someone's gonna take it from you too. The secrets get passed around. And all sorts of people are going to die for the secrets. That's the curse of power. Not us making a deal. You pick the fight, Pierce. Let's play it out.
I was too bad for you. This shit gonna hurt.
Iraq was protecting a tinderbox of blackmail. But he was after something bigger. He wanted the video from the Merlot job. He never did find it. Well, the Viceroys are gonna regroup, and a new leader will step up. And Bedbug? He's got a chance to get out now. I hope he takes that chance. Shoulder.
But I think you do. We've always been stronger as a team. You know that. It's not weakness to admit it. Let's face it. Without me, you wouldn't have the data. And you have it, don't you?
Yeah, all of it. I want Nikki.
My God, I was right to bring you in. You see? We did it. Now bring it to me. Directly. No one else.